Surprised?
Oh, hey, Pete. I didn't hear you come in.
It's over. I've got you.
Yeah, you know, I gotta tell you, Pete, I really, really admire your grit. I see why Liz likes you.
I do. When you first came to the house, I wasn't sure. I thought, really? But I get it now.
How could you do this to her?
To her?
I'm not doing anything to her, Pete. I'm doing this for her.
Huh. Yeah.
Peter. You're young. You don't understand how the world works.
Yeah, but I understand that selling weapons to criminals is wrong.
How do you think your buddy Stark paid for that tower? Or any of his little toys?
Those people, Pete, those people up there, the rich and the powerful, they do whatever they want. Guys like us. You and me. They don't care about us. We build their roads and we fight all their wars and everything. They don't care about us. We have to pick up after them. We have to eat their table scraps. That's how it is. I know you know what I'm talking about, Peter.
Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to understand. And I need a little time to get her airborne.
I'm sorry, Peter.
What are you talking about? That thing hasn't even touched me yet.
True. Then again,
wasn't really trying to.
Chief, they're powering up engines.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it.
Come on, Peter. Come on, Spider-Man. Come on, Spider-Man. Come on, Spider-Man!